I'll do it later. Scientist, huh?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about.
Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Hey there, Bear.
Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely.
Get the ball. Who's the best boy?
Yeah.
Go get it.
I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
It's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Cumulus Cloud.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking out scars.
I don't think so.
Hey, Abby.
I'd go crazy.
Hey. Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Pentale. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Could use a warm-up.
Oh, this thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any grease?
We are out.
Shit. Okay, never mind. I'll manage.
Yeah, who's a good girl?
Oh, it was you too.
For some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
Requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you do need it.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Do a chance to talk.
We all settled, right? Okay?
Gracias.
have you been sleeping these days?
Not great.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Maybe we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Do you plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. No, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit!
No, stay low.
Get out of
there! They were waiting for us.
Take him out!
What do you think we're doing?
Get closer! Bring them!
Daddy, get us out of this!
I'm trying! Go! Get around!
Just keep coming!
Enough stuff here to make a pie bomb.
Copy that.
Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Guys, I got company. Infected.
Thank you.
We clear?
Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go.
Ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later.
Cops dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
Nah, I'm optimistic.